who stole Sterling Void's piano. He had a good lawyer.